All right, folks, welcome back to more Daymare 98, starting chapter 4. This is where Raven came through. Looking down there. Trying to like avoid this zombie so I can just save a bit of ammo. Combination. I don't even know that yet. At least I don't think. Goes its head. Can hear this. What the hell? Dead? Why don't tell me we have to go back towards the gun shop? Holy shit. That's where I left that. I didn't kill that melted man enemy. Jesus Christ. Oh. I missed. Oh lord. Oh my, that's bad. How many shots I missed there? Holy shit, that's fucking terrible. That wasn't there before. How come that's just spawned? We don't have to go to the bloody sewers. Fucking hope not. Yeah, we have to go there again. Bloody hell. Fuck. It was a bloody... an hallucination. It wasn't even real when, you know, it could still grab you. Jesus Christ. I dealt with all the enemies down here too when I was raving. Don't you fucking tell me. You don't have to. Nice. I'd do that shit again. Oh my lord. I can put the flashlight on. Get that on. Forgot about that. Going backwards. Missed. Stop moving your head. Inventory is full. That's not right. Save room. Okay. I'm not gonna go ahead and save. Ooh, need to find a key. Going in there then, looks like it. Jesus Christ. Oh. Shit. Warhouse key, alright. Where the hell did that come from? That mental drops. What the fuck? Where are they all coming from? Under the ground. They must be under there. So when I came in, I didn't see any laying on the ground or anything. That's fucking. It's different. Just spawning, yeah, just randomly spawn fucking out of nowhere. Oh, that's them. Drop. I'm not going to be using them because unnecessary to, yeah, for me to use them. I don't need them. Oh, it looks like we're heading back to the bloody door down here. Use the key on it. Leading up to this point, I have not needed to, yeah, use a mental drop at all. so I don't need them. They don't even do jack shit. They do jack shit anyways. If it was a healing item, a health item or something, or to heal, then that's worth something. Oh, Jesus. Tyrant. Now wants to run after me. Hopefully it's dead. Yeah. Oh. Jesus Christ. Up here. This passage is blocked. All right. So we're going down here. Reloading. Couldn't help that. Jesus Christ. Hallucination. Gun shop receipt. $49. Revolver. 222. That's got to be the combination for that locker all the way back from where I was. So go back, let's go back. Might as well. See what's in there. Try and be quick as I can. I really enjoy this game, it's good. Which way was it? It was down here, wasn't it? I've completely forgotten. Yep. Thank God it wasn't a waste of time. Magnum ammo. All right. Get back to where the water was. Very weird way to, yeah, fucking run. Jesus Christ. I'm pretty sure I killed all these when I was raving.
I don't believe what I see. I grew up in this neighborhood.
Did ya? That's got that beeping from that room, secret room. Where the hell is it? Because I didn't kill it, so it should be around here still. Unless this happened before Raven came down. I mean, yeah, it wouldn't make sense either way. It should be still here. Unless it's like earlier on, actually, it might not have appeared yet. I don't know. I killed it. One shot. Looks like we're heading all the way back. Shit. No ammo there. The fuck? This is weird. Some there though. Alright, through here. this. Great pastures. That was locked. See ya. I don't think this was here before. Find the redoor key to Sakamura's restaurant. We need to find the key. Back in here. It's not there. Yeah, shotgun. Killed it. Oh. Jeez. Valve. Some ammo. Nothing else there. Let me check this. Oh, the hotel is open. one's got a good view. Fuck. It is toast. Key item. Have to use one of these. Should be enough. Alright, finally got the key. Fucking run. Fucking hell, they're all spawning everywhere. Out of the way. What was this over here? Saw something light up. Jesus. Fucking running for it. Let's go in. Thank you. Oh. This one's burnt. Where'd you going? Did it like a swirl? Health plus, nice. Right, it's not right, those are very limited. Like, you don't see them around a lot, as much as the stamina ones. Ooh, the valve. Gotta be a clue somewhere for that. There we go. Right, left, across. All right. There we go. Just have to look up there. Solve it. Cableway station. Here's the key. Another health fluid. Nice. I don't know if I can combine. No, I can't. No. We can use the key on this door. Hang on a second, this was the same area where we went through the gas. Yeah, there's Raven at the beginning. Yeah. Yep. Where, yeah, I couldn't figure out. Fucking hell, it took me a while to figure out to bloody know if you go through it or not. Without, like, some kind of protection. Obviously, you could. It's alright, it seems, like, obvious that you might need something to go through there, but, yeah. So, no, it's just randomly fucking appeared there. I definitely know 100% that that wasn't there before. Jesus. This happened after. Fucking hell, that. Bloody quick. It's got burnt. I shot you with a fucking... Oh my fucking god. Why does it take so long to fucking get that ready? Fucking no bullets, are you serious? Automatically re-fucking load your gun. I'm done. I'm fucking done with this shit. I'll get this fucking out in a minute. Fuck yeah. That's fucking ridiculous. Should have played on 90s mode, probably. Fucking always have to do that shit. I don't know why. Very annoying that was. What the shit out of it. This game doesn't fucking, it's not, yeah. Here we go. Mixed scammer. The reaction timing in this game is very, like, slow. It's not real quick. Sure, reloaded. Jesus Christ, eh? Always getting blocked, yeah, by something. There's always something that blocks in the path, yeah, when I'm trying to dodge something. Yeah. Fucking put that on. What the fuck? Should have that already on, because I had it on. You. Come on. Fuck, I'm not dealing with you. Jesus Christ. Gate's unlocked, that wasn't unlocked before. You have to do this one on your own too. Oh my lord. Six. 10 seconds to do that shit. Where are we going? Back in the woods. I had a feeling, I thought I wasn't going back to the crash site. Holy fucking shit. Can't go up there. That's dumb. So nothing. It's alright, yeah, this game's very underrated. Yeah, no one cares about it, and that sickens me. A lot of people don't know what a good game is. Yeah, this game deserves more credit. Fuck me dead. God, I didn't use a fucking shotgun on it, I was tempted to. I'm fucking annoyed. Shoot through that. Probably get on the bus. Oh, and fuck. Lucky shot, all that was. And just luck. Probably the only reason is how I get, like, yeah, headshots, perfect headshots, as if it's just luck. That's what I reckon. Fucking another hallucination. There you go. Him in the heart. I'll go ahead and use this. Got a lot of healing items, that's good. 85. Guess that'll be alright. Oh, looks like we're going on the tram here. Reaches a radio station that has a tower from here. His journey to Lair Dam should be much easier. One final showdown remains. Alright. Yes, like I said, guys, this game deserves more credit, I reckon. Because it's a real good game. It's not the best, but it definitely deserves more credit than what it already has. It's a fucking, great game. Look at this cunt. What the hell? Why did he have his gun unequipped? Fuck this. Fuck yeah, we deal with you super like that. To fucking waste so many bullets. Some fucking bullshit there. Some ammo. I'm trying to save as much Magnum ammo as I can. Even though I've been fucking using a bit of it, but I ought to save at least a few bullets. In case something tough happens down the road. Oh jeez, another burnt enemy. Got him. Like that's where the radio's tower is, so let's head back down this area before we head up there, because that looks like our main area where we're supposed to go. Let's go across here, see what's down here. Probably some items. Energy bar, I know. Three shots. Four. Oh, Jesus. Hello. Goodbye. Goodbye. Oh, another one. Alright. That's all there is. Where's that? Right there. Now I know what that sound is. It's to do with them. Way to open the gate, it said. Security system. A lot of ammo now, which is good. Be through here. Alrighty. deactivate. So we're heading here. The save station. He's fucking gone. Am I? Tyler log. Is there any other enemies coming in here? Let's listen to it. Insert code. Oh my god. Oh, this is the clue. It's the fucking alphabet. Okay. Just an O. O. Might be O. The first letter. Let's listen to it. Yeah, first one's O. I think. Yep. So that's the first letter of the part of the code, so O. Last one's a long one. X. Alright. It's X. Oh, X. What's the next sound? That's it. Not gonna bother testing the others. See? I'm gonna try it anyway, see if it's right. I think it is I. Listen to it again. Yep. Alright. That's that second last one. Yep, I think that's it. I'm gonna go with R. What's that last one? Sounds like it was, two long ones. One long one. It's got to be T. Yep. Alright, know the password now. Oxcart. Yep. Alright. Nice, that was. Now we've disabled the...
That's good.
Let's go and, yeah.
What the fuck? Oh, not one of these. And its weakness point on its back, goddammit. Are you fucking serious? Get off me. Oh my fucking lord, oh god. Got it. Right, go to the lair, Dan. Let's reload. Disable this. I've already done it. Oh, damn. There we go. What's under this? Yeah. Here we go to the dam. Daddy. He's dead. Definitely be dead, I reckon. Alright, chapter 5. Zero Sum. 2 hours earlier, we're back as Raven. Alright. Well, I'll end it here, guys. Hope you've enjoyed part 6 of Daymare 1998.